got healed, weak, and blind were left to die. So before they ship all the African men, they'll bring them here. They'll examine them. Those that were weak, sick, and blind were left to die in that small cell. And after they died, the English colonizers would come for their bodies and trash them, which is down in the ocean. This structure is not part of the castle. This is part of what we call the African traditional religion or the African traditional spirituality. However, this order was established after the abolition of the transatlantic slave trade. There used to be a big town here, a very big town. Yeah, this wasn't part of the castle. A very big town, right? Big one. Now, the English colonizers out there were very afraid to allow the African men in the middle of the dungeon to walk through the courtyard to the Dolphin of China. So they chained them there. This one of the original chains. Shackled them with chain and forced them through the tunnel to the door we call the door of no return. And after the Africans walked through that door, that was the end of their African experiences. They never came back. By this time, got blocked off in the year 1834 to officially mark the abolishment of the transatlantic slave trade. Now, these breeds were brought here by the global African diaspora, Caribbeans, African Americans, Black Europeans, to pay respect to the ancestors who died in the middle dungeon. I tell you, millions died. Millions. Any questions, please? We have a lot to see. Kindly have a look. Just go in.